The officer said the snake definitely was not being was not happy being corralled. It actually lunged at the officers a couple times.
Shelburne police say someone left a 5 to 6 foot boa constrictor on the rocks at Shelburne Pond Fishing Access Saturday. While it doesn't happen all that often here, police say abandoning pet snakes into the wild happens all over the country, a practice that can be dangerous.
There's a lot of reasons why people may take on a pet and then decide it's not a good idea later. The problem is releasing it into the wild, you've now changed some of the ecosystem. You're putting a non-native animal into a environment that already has its own ecosystem, and it may disrupt some of that.
Police say if you have an unwanted pet, there are plenty of options.
But in general, there's alternatives. You know, people could call a vet, they could call a pet store, they could call, you know, a college or something and say, you know, I have this animal I need to get rid of. What would be the best way to do it, rather than just dumping it in a pond? And beyond just the criminal or the ethical, you know, you have people that camp there, you have people that fish there, you have little kids there, and they don't want to be running across a 5 to 6 foot boa constrictor that somebody had just dumped there.
In Shelburne, Rachel Kars, WPTZ News Channel 5.